Let's hear it for Coffee.
Coffee you drinking? I mean, of course. There's no surprises with you. If somebody adds cream or sugar, I don't, you just might lose control.
I just don't like milk or cream in my coffee. That's it.
If I added cream to your coffee, you'd have a panic attack. Just add a little cream, just a little dab of cream.
No.
That's why you take your coffee black. Ooh, look at you and your thermos.
What?
The one over there on the floor. Did you bring it from home? You brought it from home? You had it when you walked through the door.
Big deal. I know how I like my coffee. Cause I've got ways I get things done. I can sit here and list them cause I've got a system. And maybe it's not crazy fun, but it works for me and my coffee. It moves me right along. There's a neat logic to it. It's just how I do it. If you think that it's stupid, you're wrong. So, Marcy, if you don't mind, I really am incredibly busy.
Freeze.
What?
Say cheese.
So how do you take your coffee?
Well, that depends on when.
What?
I asked the barista. It's up to the barista.
Don't ever say barista again. What if he finds out your favorites? Doesn't that hurt your device?
No, it never does. You know why it never does? I never go to the same place twice.
What?
I never go to the same place twice.
Yeah, but...
'cause I know how I like my coffee. And I've come face to get things done. I'm always exploring, so life's never boring. Well, not as boring as you. So being crazy with coffee is a useful skill to hone. You don't have to derive it. Perhaps if you tried it, you wouldn't be drinking alone.
I'm gonna get Catherine back.
No, Austin, she's gonna think you're insane.
Catherine, hey. Listen, I know things have been tough between us lately. I just wanted to say something real quick. Life is like a pickle. It starts off smooth with no imperfections. But as it ages, surrounded by other pickles, it becomes something pregnant women crave.
Oh, God.
And it craves them. I love you. Yeah, sure. Okay, fine. Great, I'll talk to you later.
Wow.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'm sorry I made fun of your coffee. Oh, you're right, I'm wrong, you're smart, I'm dumb. Please be my Cupid, I'm hopeless, I'm stupid, I'm worthless. No, I'm scum.
And also, you're covered in coffee.
I know.
Stop flipping out, it's all okay. This isn't that tragic, I'll help you, I'm magic. You just have to do what I say.
I cannot believe you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'll call you tomorrow.
I will write you a thank you card like you have never read.
Oh, you guys are great. Awesome job.